Audrey, don't you hear? How's it going, girl? Listen, weird one. I was out there on Little Island on the golf course. Now, I doesn't play golf. And I know it's a bit early for the mushies. But I was having a look anyway, you know? Two fellas out there, playing away. Grand. One of them, keels over, straight in his face. The other fella, plays on. Langles. Cutting the course up left, right and centre. I says to myself, don't you? Go down there, see what's wrong with your man, like. So I goes down to him. He's out for the count. Oh, he's a bit of Red Bull on me, you know, for the vaddy, like. So I gives him a bit of the Red Bull, gives him the wings. He's up and at him. He's running round the place saying, where's Monica? Where's Monica? Tell her I've seen the light. I'm off down to West Cork to join the hippies. And he's gone, taking his clothes off as he ran. I got out of there straight away, Audrey. I knew nothing good could come of it. So listen, what I want to know is, what should I do, like? I don't want no one to know I was down there doing nothing. But your man, he's gone naked. Anyway, let us know, don't you do any Blackpool.